Hi everyone. Today I'm going to tell you a beautiful true story. And yes, I thought that as today is the 8th day of Chaitra Navaratri, I must share this beautiful incidents with all of you. And yes, this is not imaginary. This is absolutely true. So let me begin the that had happened long back. So let me begin the story. You know, once a family went to Vaishno Devi to have the darshan of Vaishno Mata. And after having the darshan, they wished to go to Bhairavnath. Now, at that time also, there were two roads. One was meant for ascending, the other road was meant for descending. And both of them were not straight. And so many corpses were there. However, after reaching there, Bhairavnath, they had the darshan, and three of them, they came a little early. And after covering a little distance, they sat near a bench which was on the roadside. Now, it is said that nobody descends down on the road which was meant for ascending, because both are different roads, one for ascending, one for descending. Anyways, the fourth one, who was inside the Bhairavnath temple, after seeing Bhairavnath, he was coming back and suddenly he found a stick inside that temple. So he thought that somebody might have left this stick, so I would carry it and deposited in the main center. Thus he brought that second stick also. And yes, there are provisions that anybody who needs stick for walking, they can take it. So thus he took that stick and came back. While he was coming, he saw that an old lady from the jungle side, means both the roads are filled with jungle. So one old lady, she was climbing up with much difficulty. Then this fourth person, he became very surprised, okay, why this lady is coming in this road which is meant for descending? Why not on the other road? That too, she is so old and with much difficulty she is trying to climb up. He just looked at that lady. Now the lady came near to him and said, "Beta, can you give me that stick so that I can walk easily?" Then he immediately said, yes, you can take it. It was just kept inside the temple, so I brought it to deposit in the main center. Thus he gave that stick to that lady. And that lady, she took the stick and simply she raised her hand because, she didn't know any English. She showed that as if she is telling thank you. She took it and then she went ahead. And this fourth person, he looked at her and he was completely surprised why she was going in that direction which was not meant for ascending. Now he came back where these other three were sitting. Now he asked, have you seen that old lady and why she is coming in this road? Why not on that other road? And look, she can't walk properly, but still then how much courage she has, she is walking. Then these three said, hey, what you are talking about? Nobody has gone through this way. We haven't seen anyone. And this is such a narrow road. And if anyone would cross, we can see. But nobody has gone in this road. Then he said, trust me, I brought the stick, which was extra stick, which was inside the temple. And that time she climbed up and she came to me and she asked to give that stick to her. And I gave it. And you are telling that no lady has come. What is this? then these three, they started making fun at him. Hey, look, look, we couldn't see anything. You have seen everything. Go, go, see where she has gone. Like this, they just made fun at him. Then this fourth person, he said, how can I disbelieve my own eyes? And that too I had given myself. So he went in the same direction where the lady had, old lady had gone. And I told you that is a curved road, not straight. So he covered one turn and he went on, but he couldn't see anyone. Then he was just stunned. How come an old lady can pass through this way so quickly? And whenever he thought about that, his hair stood up. He was excited and thrilled also, who was she and how could she go so quickly? But anyhow, the lady was not there and he came back. He told them repeatedly, but none of them believed him. And they said, probably you are tired and exhausted, that's why you are telling this thing. Anyways, but this fourth man, till now, whenever he thinks about that old lady, his hairs stood up and he feels as if some miracle had happened at that time. Maybe Mata Vaishno Devi or maybe Bhairavnath had come in the form of an old lady and collected the stick, which was probably meant for that temple, inside the temple. So thus, every time he was very much thrilled whenever he thought about that. This is one story. And the second one is the story which had happened in Mumbai itself. Now look, a man, once he broke a temple. Temple in the sense, a small Kali deity was installed just under a banyan tree. And somehow, by mistake, he broke that. And he didn't care for it and he went away. Now, he then went to Lonavala. While he was going, God knows what happened, his car fell from the cliff and it was badly injured. The car had so many damages and he was badly injured. At last he came to the hospital and maybe others had carried him to hospital. However, when he was in the hospital, he saw a dream. He saw that Goddess Kali was standing before him and she is telling, oh son, you have broken my temple, now reconstruct it. And immediately his dream, he came to his sense and he saw that no one was there. And he remembered, yes, he had broken that temple, but he didn't care for that. And after that, he spent his own money and he asked, he had engaged the people to construct that temple and spent all his money. Thus, he rebuilt a new temple where Mother Kali's idol was installed. And that was under the banyan tree. That banyan tree is now inside that temple only. And in due course of time, other idols were installed like Rama, Lakshmana, Sita, Hanuman, Sanidev, and Sai Baba. So many other idols are also installed. And people are going to visit this temple, and not only that, even yes, I do visit. Anyways, and the Kali idol was beautiful. And from that day onwards, people believed that yes, goddess Kali had come to his dream, and she only instructed him to rebuild the temple. And that person had also he developed a deep faith on goddess Kali. This much is the story. But remember, these are not stories, these are true incidents which had happened long back. Miracles, sometimes it happened. And we must believe that, well, God comes in different forms. How and when he comes, nobody knows. So I liked, because the stories I heard from those persons who are very reliable and very close to me. So I do trust them. That is why. Anyways, thank you so much for watching the beautiful stories. Once again, I will meet you with another story. Thank you.